Good evening, YouTubers, coming to you with a review of MoviePass. So far, I love my MoviePass card. I've gone to several movies since having this card and was a little skeptical at first with the $9.95 a month price. Wasn't sure if it was actually a for real thing or a scam. As you can see on my app, which is how you order the movies, it has several different theaters, and you can go into here and see all your profiles and everything. If you want to order a movie, you click on the theater you would like to go to, and you choose the movie and the time. So if I wanted to go see Game Night at 9:25, I would just click 9:25 for Game Night. Only thing is you have to be within 100 feet of the theater to order your movie ticket at that time. So you can't be in the car, you know, on your way to the theater. You have to actually physically be in the parking lot, which is one of the cons I don't like about it. The card and the app setup. Overall, I've seen tons of movies, never had an issue, was able to check in, get my movie ticket and everything. A con I do have with it is I have a daughter as well, so handing a 10-year-old a smartphone to be able to order her own movie pass is a little frustrating for me. I would rather just have all of my household under one movie pass, which is something they don't currently offer. My husband and myself have one right now, and we just pay for the price of our daughter when she wants to join us for a movie. Another con to this is you can only see 2D, you cannot do 3D or IMAX with your card, but you can see any movie once and every day. So for any movie goer who enjoys going to the movies frequently, this is a great buy for $9.95 a month. I've already gone to 3 movies this month, so that has doubled paid for my movie pass and is a pretty great value for myself. I hope you enjoy this review and like and subscribe to my page. Thank you. Bye-bye.